The views and opinions expressed here are solely those of authors/contributors and do not necessarily reflect the views of Cointelegraph.com. Every investment and trading move involves risk. You should conduct your own research when making a decision. The market data is provided by the HitBTC exchange. After a sharp fall, the aggressive bulls jump in and buy at lower levels. This strategy has resulted in huge gains for the cryptocurrency traders in 2017. However, unlike previous occasions, we have not seen a sharp rise this time. This shows that the traders are not confident of a huge rally from the current prices. In the next few days, we expect a range-bound action in most of the top cryptocurrencies. BTC/USD, we had expected a pullback from the $10,704.99 levels, but Bitcoin overshot on the downside and fell to $9,300 levels. Currently, the bulls are attempting a reversal, which is likely to carry the cryptocurrency to the neckline of the head and shoulders pattern at $13,202 levels. We expect another round of selling from those levels, which is likely to sink the BTC/USD pair back to the support zone of $10,704.99 to $9,300. If this support zone breaks, a fall below $8,000 is likely. On the other hand, if the bulls succeed in holding the support zone, it will lead to a start of a new uptrend. Nimble-footed traders can play the rise, but others should wait for more clarity to develop. ETH/USD, we expected the support zone between the trend line and $940 to hold. On January 17, Ethereum broke below the trend line and fell to a low of $770. The bulls bought the dip aggressively, which has resulted in a pullback that carried the cryptocurrency towards the 50% Fibonacci retracement levels of the recent fall from $1,424 to $770. For the past 3 days, the ETH/USD pair has been struggling to cross above $1,097. If the price breaks out of the $1,100 levels, we expect a move to $1,174.36 and $1,284.28 levels. The stop loss is $930, which doesn't offer a good risk-to-reward ratio. We are not suggesting any trade on it. BCH/USD, we expected the $1,733 levels to hold. Still, the bears easily broke through it and Bitcoin Cash fell to a low of $1,364.96 on January 18. The current increase is likely to face resistance at the $2,072 levels, which was the support of the range previously. We shall get a confirmation of a bottom during the next downturn. If $1,364.96 breaks, a fall to $1,194 is likely. Our bearish view will be invalidated if the BCH/USD pair sustains above $2,072 for a day. XRP/USD, we had forecast a fall to 61.8% Fibonacci retracement levels of the latest rally. However, Ripple fell close to the 78.6% retracement levels, which coincided with the lower end of the descending channel. The cryptocurrency has broken out of the descending channel, which suggests that the downtrend is over. However, the present increase is facing resistance at the 20-day EMA, above which a move to $2.20 is likely. At that price, the XRP/USD pair will face resistance from the trend line that had previously acted as a strong support. However, if the cryptocurrency fails to break above the 20-day EMA, the bears will attempt to resume the downtrend. Support lies at 87 cents. We expect a few days of range-bound trading. IOTA/USD, IOTA broke down of the bearish descending triangle pattern on January 16, which gives it a pattern target of $1.10. However, the cryptocurrency took support at $1.93 levels on January 17. Currently, the IOTA/USD pair is retesting the breakout levels of $3.032. If the bulls break out of the overhead resistance and the downtrend line, our bearish view will be invalidated. However, if the bears defend the $3.032 levels, we are likely to see another bout of selling, which will retest the lows. We don't find any clear pattern, hence, we are not recommending any trade. LTC/USD, we had forecast a likely fall to $100 if Litecoin broke below $175.19. It rose from a low of $140 on Jan 17. For 2 days in a row, January 16th and January 17th, the bears broke down below $175.19 but were unsuccessful in holding prices down. If the bulls break out of $205, a move to $225 is likely, where both the moving averages converge. This level is likely to act as a resistance. We don't find any reasonable trades on LTC/USD pair. ZEM/USD NEM fell close to the 78.6% retracement levels on Jan 16 and January 17 thereafter. The bulls have commenced a pullback, which is likely to face a strong resistance at the downward trend line. If the price moves above the downtrend line, an increase to $1.45 can't be ruled out. The next fall towards the recent lows of $0.55134 will confirm whether the bottom is in place or is there further to go. Until then, we shall remain on the sidelines on the ZEM/USD pair. ADA/BTC Cardano broke below the trendline support on January 16th and January 17th. However, the bulls defended the support and pushed prices higher quickly. The ADA/BTC pair broke out of the downtrend line yesterday, Jan 18. However, it could not pick up momentum. It is struggling to rally above 0.00006. Once bulls break out of 0.00006, a move to 0.00007 and thereafter to the 0.00008 levels is likely. The cryptocurrency pair will become negative below 0.00004730. The charts for the analysis are provided by TradingView.